Hi, my name is Alicia Rodriguez. I play for DePaul University, and I'm going to talk to you a little bit about tracking. What I find using tracking is very useful when there's a faster pitcher or a slower pitcher to help you see the ball better because you can put two eyes on the ball. And it just really helps with your timing. So what we're going to do is we're going to start like we're showing bunt, and then wait until the pitcher goes into her windup and slowly load back, and then come through and hit the ball.